There was a new book written called Jordanetics by a rather reprehensible individual named Vox Day. And if you want to find out what the ethno-nationalists think about me, that's a pretty good read. I wouldn't call it precisely complimentary.